Hi, how are you? May I talk about one more ukiyo-e, traditional Japanese woodblock printing? Next one is also one of the 36 sceneries of Mount Fuji. Very impressive work. This Fuji is depicted from the Pacific Ocean. You can find a small Fuji, can you see? And some small ships and people in a rough waves. The contrast between the large angry wave and very small Fuji is interesting composition, isn't it? In fact, these ukiyo-e paper were used as just wrapping paper for pottery exporting from Japan to European countries in olden times. Some impressionist painters found the papers and got influenced. Vincent van Gogh painted similar sceneries of ukiyo-e paintings. So have a nice day!